Yes.
Yeah. So, we're gonna play a video on the LG Optimus G. So we're watching the video. And imagine we are getting a message now, but we still want to continue to watch the video. What we do, we press here, we press this button, we get a small pop-up. And here is a bar, you can adjust the transparency of the video. So let's set it off about 50%. We press the home button. Then we select messaging. You can see the video is still playing. Now I'm gonna flip it. Let's put the screen a bit more up. Press the keyboard. Now we can send a message. While we're sending the message, we can still watch the video. And whenever we're done, we can just go to the bar again. Adjust the transparency to full. Set the full screen, flip it, and we got it full screen again. We send a message and we didn't even stop to watch the video. Now if you're gonna take a closer look at the specs, this device is running on Android 4.1, also known as Jelly Bean. That's a new quad-core S4 Pro processor. It has 2 GB of RAM, a very strong battery, so the user experience will be longer and people can enjoy the phone longer while they're using it. It also has a better camera now. In Korea it is launched with an 8-megapixel camera. In Europe we are happy to say we are already getting a 13-megapixel camera. This is a 4.7-inch 2HD IPS display with Gorilla Glass on the front but also on the back of the phone. So both sides have Gorilla Glass. And it has an internal storage of 32 gigabytes. That is the new Optimus G by LG.
Okay, thank you.